If I can comment on it?
Sure.
I'd like to comment.
The budgets that were set up were really placeholders, but because of we had, as an example of performing arts theater, we talked about our architect put together and made certain assumptions. And those assumptions, let's say, an example, you decide to go with all leather seats versus vinyl or some other upgrade. You want all marble and tile, and then when we go over, and let's say the budget exceeds itself by $500,000. We go over to the Bistro where we can spend, let's say, $1.7 million, and you know what? I think we'll go with the VCT over here. That'll work fine instead of the marble. You know, the kitchen equipment that we have over there, let's evaluate that too. Instead of the 5 refrigerator, maybe we can do it 4. So again, that's the process that you go through when you evaluate each one of those decisions. Part of the plan was also that the Bistro was taking the current library, the library moves over to where the computer room is. That all becomes integrated together. So just like in a normal library right now, you have your computer rooms. So you'd have a bank of 3 or 4 computers on the wall. We'd redecorate that whole room, and at the same time, you would have your library and a nice quiet facility in there. Because as I mentioned before, it doesn't make any sense for a computer room anymore. Everybody's got either an iPhone, an iPad, versus what we had 15 years ago, 16 years ago. So, but that's the idea. We would work within those budgets. And again, with the committee, same thing, go back to Health and Wellness Center. You know what, Tony? I don't know if we need that basketball court. The committee said we need a couple more pickleball courts.
Yeah.
You're the smashers out there. So, but that's a process. There's the ability now. You know, you can build courts that are dual courts where you can do not only tennis, but you can do pickleball on them too. And I'm sure the smashers are aware of that too. I've heard some suggestions, like in Freedom Park, as an example, we go over and maybe those tennis courts get converted to pickleball, and you do a whole complex of tennis complex over where the health and fitness. So all those things could be worked out in detail, but it's all about managing the budget, making sure it conforms with what this board wishes and the residents wish in the surveys that are going to be done.